you take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have, to hold from this day forward, even forevermore. Do you promise to love her like she wants to be loved, understanding that that's different than your love? Do you promise to protect her, make her feel secure, so that nothing and no one comes between you all? Do you promise to make her safe, and especially feeling safe from and with you? If you promise to do that, please indicate by saying, I will.
I will.
Lauren, you promise to love this man the way he wants to be loved. Do you promise to submit to him, understanding that it means nothing, has nothing to do with obedience, but understanding his role in your relationship, in your organization. Understanding that he likes to be loved because by feeling respected, do you promise to help him to be safe and feeling safe, especially with you, from this day forward, evermore? If you do, indicate by saying, I will.
I will.
She's going to protect you like you're going to protect her. She's going to love you like you're going to love her. That's unbreakable. A man who finds his wife, Aaron found that. I can step back. I will be a protector of your marriage. I'll be a protector of your kids. I love you guys. May God continue to bless you. May God continue to watch over your journey. I'm always here. I love you guys.
And hearts that are true, pride, merit, and culture. We strive and we do things that
next to you, baby, we ain't got nothing but love. And darling, you got
fairer than the poppies.
I have loved you.
love, heal us all. Help me let down my guard.